Morning guys! Welcome sa aking channel, NDS. Kagigising lang po ng ate nyo. And later, after lunch, pupunta tayo din sa bahay ng cousins ko. Kasi, Eid Mubarak ngayon and Muslim sila. So, makikiselebrate tayo. Ay, di tayo makikiselebrate. Makikilamon lang tayo. For now, mag-exercise kuno tayo. So, yung way ng pag-exercise ko, guys, is yung dancing. Kasi hindi, ewan ko, tamad-tamad ako mag-jogging, mag-curls up, and all that-ish. So, sa dancing kasi, mas okay ako doon. Kasi nga, sumasayaw ako before. So, yeah. I can't show you right now kasi medyo nahihiya pa ako. Pero siguro in time, pagka okay na, kapag ready na ako, ipakita, then push natin yon. But for now, yes, mag-exercise muna tayo and then kakain ako ng breakfast. Ay, what time is it? Wait, it's 10:37 na pala. Kakain tayo ng brunch and then maliligo and then pupunta sa bahay ng cousin ko. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Finish na ako maligo and aalis na ako. Doon ako magme-makeup sa bahay ng pinsan ko. And yung isa sa mga kapatid ng pinsan kong pupunta namin ang kasama kong papunta doon. Tapos yung mga kapatid ko is to follow na lang sila. Guys, gagawa na kami ng my 4-year-old niece does my makeup. Are you ready, Ria? Yes. So yes, let's get started. So guys, we're done filming and ito yung outcome na ginawa ni Horia. And I hope hindi ko alam kung ito yung mauuna, yung vlog number 2 ko, or yung film namin ni Horia, but this is my final look. And maghihilamos na tayo, guys, kasi napopoke na yung mata ko ng maraming.
What was that?
It's fuck out time, guys. So, yeah. Kasi pumapasok yung mascara, so maghihilamos na ako.
Len, did that to Tita Jen?
Yes.
I did that to Tita
Jen. Are you happy?
Wow.
Did you enjoy our filming session? Yes. Is Tita Jen pretty?
Yeah.
Wow. That's good.
She's pretty.
That shout out to my brother, younger brother. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. This is my cousin Rodeline Pio Quinto. The one who gave me this LOL highlighting powder last December. So yeah, it's pack up time, guys, for the filming. And mag-prepare na kami ng food for the eating session. So guys, naghihilamos na ako. And ganito lang yung look natin. Pang drunk blush lang. And now, nagluluto na lang sila ng, ano kayo niluluto, te? Salad. Nagluluto ng salad. I don't know kung anong salad yun. Baka mamaya potato salad na naman. But, yeah, we'll see. We're going to Tita Marnie. Because Tita Marnie is the one who's cooking as of this moment. In time. We're going to ask what is going on in here. So, how are you in making that salad? It's grand. That's fine.
So, I'm gonna make the salad bee, which is a gochujang sauce.
I don't know what that means, but we're just gonna look. Tumatanggap po kami ng sponsorship. Charot!
Send me a picture of you, Lizzie. Yeah. Masinan sa akin, Lizzie.
So let's eat.
How
guys.
Many years old, big girl?
Uy, umambon na. But hindi ako sa mama kala Ate Bipoy. Okay lang si Jake. Kain tayo, guys. Kain tayo brownies. Salamat,
guys. It's a big idea room. Salamat, the idea room.
Yes.
The most beautiful makeup.
Yes.
Gumanda ka daw din.
Basta. Basta.
Kaya siguro daw yung nag-makeup sa'yo. Talaga
ba? Hurry, say hi to my vlog.
See, today jeans look like Miss World.
Please! Priya! Say hi to my vlog.
Hi!
Welcome to my channel.
Welcome.
To Tita Jenjen's channel.
Welcome to Tita Jenjen's channel.
Yes. If you guys are wondering kung anong lahi ng aking pamangkin, she is half Pakistani and half Filipina. Right, Kuya?
Yes.
So guys, magkakat muna tayo ng bawang for the onion salad ba to?
Salad.
For the salad. I don't know what salad, but salad. Next is onion spring. And then onion, guys. Butterscotch from Pines, brownies and delicacies. Bread and the bread from Fortune with a free coffee. I'm sorry, guys, if you can't hear me because my cousin is singing. And next is Biko. Ang namin kakainin is yung samgyupsal. Yan, kasi mga adik sila sa K-drama. Kaya, yan yung kakainin namin. Tsaka ramyok. Hindi ko rin alam kung ano lasa nun, guys. Pero makikikain lang naman kasi tayo, kaya hindi tayo magre-reklamo pa. So, to all Muslim out there, happy Eid! Tsaka guys, pahabol, may cake pala tayo. Please comment down below kung gusto nyong makita ang may make-upan ako ng kapatid kong bunso. What are you doing? Getting food while watching?
Once upon a time, I was falling in love. Now I know I'm all around, turning around.
Every now and then I get a little.
Bye bye. So guys, we just got home from my cousin's house, and yeah, I will end this vlog because I'm so sleepy. And yeah, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to click the notification bell beside the subscribe button, and don't forget that you only live once, so make the most out of it. I hope to see you in my next one. Bye.